Hey, hi guys. Yes, it's me, Spirit Journey, and I'm outside with my dogs, all three of them. Lily.
Lavin.
And the Barker.
Come on, he doesn't want to get on the camera. There's little Lavin.
Well. Yeah, I'm just enjoying the breeze out here. I was doing some thinking. Just doing some thinking a moment ago. Have you ever thought about something? Well, thinking about what location you want to be at, what will make you happy. One day, I used to live in St. Thomas, and I was driving my car, and I was like, in St. Thomas, it's very hilly, and it's a small island, so you get to see the water, which is beautiful. But I said one day, when I was driving at the peak of the hill and looking at the view, I said, wow. I said, wow, I would like to go live over there, or go over there. And let's say you go in the middle of the spot that you saw that you admired, it had a different effect. You didn't feel it. And I said, well, what happened? Well, for one thing, it was according to what perspective, you know, you had in watching the sight. It's a different perspective when you're looking at something rather than being in something. And then something else. Let's say somebody is, let's say, looking at me with my three dogs. And let's say someone who's in a car and they see me sitting down enjoying the relaxation of the breeze. And they say, wow, I wish I were that lady and having three dogs, or I want to get a dog, or I want what she has. And then let's say they come over and they sit down next to me. It's going to have a different perspective. So I guess my question in this video is, would you rather be the lady with the dogs or the person looking at the lady with the dogs? So I guess in life, you have to ask yourself those questions. Or would you want to live, be the person in the car overlooking the beautiful scenery of the ocean in St. Thomas, or you want to be in the center of it? So it's really food for thought. And I guess life is about perspective. And oftentimes it's influenced by how we feel and not reality. So it's just something that I just started really analyzing. Because like right now I have a headache, because I have been worried about different things that I really can't control. And it's like one minute you think you got it covered and everything, and then something silly gets your attention and it starts to bug you. You know, this one YouTuber just before I came out here had mentioned about no barking. My little boy wants to bark at other dogs. Women, no barking. No barking. You see him.
That.
Okay. Yeah, this YouTuber, just before I came out here, had mentioned some things about us and happiness, and that life has its challenges. But he said something that I thought was very key. He said to the effect, like, be the happiness, you know? So don't be you know, don't wish that you were in a situation, but be that thing. You know, don't look for love, be love. Don't look for happiness, be happiness. So I think all those things all tie in, you know? So it's just food for thought and something I really gotta really pay attention to, you know? Because life really is okay. But how your mind starts to trick you and you start to have longings and desires and you think it's real. Maybe in life we really are to just, you know, be spectators and learn from them and enjoy the quiet moments like this one that I'm having with my dogs. So that's what I'm going to say this beautiful afternoon, and take care and enjoy. And yes, feel free to comment below and to share this video with friends, family members, and you can subscribe to my channel and to give me the thumbs up. So peace and love to you guys. Bye-bye.